What is up, Crow Crew, and welcome back to Wolfenstein Wednesday. Last episode, we finished collecting all of our parks. It was a long, tedious process. Not really, it took less than two episodes. And in this episode... I'm not gonna spend time with this.
Attention, bear boys. This has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you nothing bastard?
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. We don't get death's head now. It's all over.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. You count it. One of us is gonna die today.
Nope.
Keep heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
So I made a mistake.
Blazkowicz, we are closing in on what appears to be a courtyard.
I went the wrong way.
No! very fine Nazi killing there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right, everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Troop transport. More dead kids. Seen this too many times.
Can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lads. Speed up.
Yes, sir.
You believe it's been enough?
Well, in bed.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
That is unfortunate.
What a fucking circus.
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt. See if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipe work? Coming from that control box over there.
What is? Oh, man.
Come on.
Some kind of room-sized incinerator.
What did you just fucking do?
I'm sorry. I thought it was for the door.
Trigger the goddamn incinerator. Turn it off. Tunnel's out.
Wait. Shit.
Let's try this one.
Come on. Come on. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
There's a keyhole. Blazkowicz, find the key!
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, we have seen.
Still breathing?
Affirmative.
The incinerators are off.
Any way to get that door open? I'd rather fancy leaving the monster room.
It won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Oh, that's him, isn't it?
Rushes in the next cost masterling.
He's down in a trench somewhere.
Fuck, I found this. That's what matters.
Fuck off. What are you been doing in there? My people murdered so many times. I lost count. So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue. You? I've seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
I like the eyes on this one.
Pull your fucking totem!
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and be here all day.
I'll make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Really, this one? I would have elected the other, but I will defer to your preference, Captain Blazkowicz.
It's okay, Blazko. It's a war. People die. My time's up, is it?
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I've never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Pick the lock to the window! All right, sir.
All I have left is the hard trophies. Alright. What I'm going to do, I'm going to use a wheel to decide who lives in this walkthrough. Wyatt or Fergus? Yes, I know, we just went through
that. My dream, I smell the barbecue.
Wait, what? So this mode,
chummy bastard. Tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Hey there! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
free, Blasco. Use it.
Thank you.
Listen up.
Fire the shotguns! See how it stays at that price? Yeah, we have unlimited ammo. Okay, you know what? That's a little funny. Crap.
inside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
And that's grenades. So if I... Oh crap, what does this load me?
me up.
Private Wyatt, good kid.
I'm sure you'll return the favor, sir, and then some.
Pay attention, Bear Boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Behind us now is a center pillar of the German army.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it's all over.
Grenade, suckers! Come on, smart asses! Step up!
fine Nazi kill in there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right, everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move this on.
Excuse me.
Can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lads. Speed.
Yes, sir.
You believe it came off?
Well, in there.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edwin, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
What a fucking circus.
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Imagine it's some kind of room-sized incinerator.
What did you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door.
Trigger the goddamn incinerator. Turn it off, turn those dials.
Wait, shit!
Let's try this one.
Come on! Come on! We're all screwed. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
There's a keyhole. Blazkowicz, find the key.
Ah, where's it?
Get over here and open this thing.
What do you think I'm doing?
Shite, I'm busted!
What's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you ever seen...
Thank you.
crowd is still breathing?
The incinerators are off.
Any way to get that door open? I'd rather fancy leaving the monster room.
God, it won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this.
I need to check it out.
There's someone out there.
I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget Totem.
I like yours too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put the scalpel to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I'll make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Yes. An astute selection.
That's why I got the will to die.
Unspoiled, fresh, tender samples.
Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Try something. You'll know what to do.
Window open. How about the metal control box there next to the window?
Alright guys, that's enough for this episode of Wolfenstein The New Order. Next time we continue our 999 run, alright? See you guys then.